Jaren Jackson Jr., last four games, 25, 28, 31. Last night, 28 in 23 minutes. Yeah. All of these on 60-plus percent shooting. This is one of the best offensive stretches of his career.
Absolutely. Grizzlies broadcaster, former NBA player Brevin Knight, was yelling on the broadcast.
The Memphis Grizzlies have found their second go-to player in winning time.
At one point, Pete Pranica said,
"He's a boy becoming a man."
Which is hilarious because, you know, he's already a man.